Well, Mike, some reaction to the game tonight.
You know, it was a lot of fun. Hard fought win. They were a very hard nosed team, and we knew we were going to be in a four quarter fight, and we came out on top. Feels good.
What adjustments did you guys make defensively on those guys, on Danvers?
We knew we just had to play our game. They came out and kind of hit us in the mouth a little bit. And we just stayed together as a unit, and we prevailed.